7 effective ways to write Google ad copy that converts. Imagine yourself to be a hypnotist and your audience to be the one who wants to get hypnotized by you. It is a hypothetical situation where you may think that your words are magical enough to control others' minds. However, in reality, this is just the opposite. A person only agrees on his terms of likes and dislikes. How to make an ad copy that compels the audience to click. How to make your audience visit your site and increase sales. The theory of creating a successful Google ad copy is no less than hypnotism. The answer is simple. You have to be very specific in word choice, which signifies your intention of putting an ad on the search engine, and make the viewer follow CTA. Another wriggling question in your mind would be, how to write Google ad copy that converts and fulfills the goal of your marketing campaign. This article will cover some proven tactics, tips, and examples that helped many businesses to run a fantastic ad campaign resulting in increased conversions. 1. Get into the minds of the audience. Your business tactics must be buyer-centered. They are the ones who convert your inputs into sales. Will your audience prefer a very logical copy or an emotional one? Or an exact ad copy that plainly states how your solution addresses their problems? A simple ad copy with a touch of emotion that resonates with your audience's requirements is advisable. For example, the number one orthodontic clinic in an area might not be attracting any new audience by their optimized Google ad because they are just highlighting their clinic status of being number one. It is not anything that customers are searching for to get relief from their pain. Instead, they might have to try messaging viewers with some offer like orthodontic clinic giving complimentary test. Offers create a sense of profit in viewers' minds. 2. Leverage the keywords. The first thing viewers notice about an ad is the headline. If your headline matches the search term, you will gain the attention of the searcher. Google ad copy that converts equals mirror user intent in your ad copy. Keywords in Google Ads copy. For example, if you offer garage door repairing services, then some good headlines for your ad will be like this. Headline 1: Save money on garage door repair. Headline 2: Phoenix area best service. Try not to repeat the keywords. Instead, use the space in a manner it counts. Adding location works great for the user's local search intent. Adding pricing to an ad will make viewers know the actual price of the product beforehand. It is a better strategy to drive potential customers to your landing page. Dynamic keyword insertion. This feature helps you in specific targeting. For example, combine ad groups and keyword lists in a manner that mirrors multiple searched queries. If your client is likely to search for a dental office, then you would possibly have keywords like orthodontist, dentist, dental office. Let's say that you have planned an ad with the headline $500 off dental visit. Now, if someone is checking out an orthodontist office, your ad may change to $500 off orthodontist. Dynamic keyword insertion aims to make your ads more relevant for the users to encourage them to click on your Google ad. Keywords in landing page. The text at the top of your landing page will tell visitors you're in the right place. We have a unique solution for your query. Choose some common phrases likely to be the highly searched variants of your targeted keywords. Turn these estimated searches into headlines for ad copy and landing pages. From the multiple keywords in your ad group, use the highest volume keyword in the headline of your landing page. You can use other keywords throughout the main text. For example, you are advertising scheduling software for freelancers. Freelancer scheduling software could be used as a primary headline. It is easy and to the point. Page with this headline can use other closely related phrases like scheduling freelancers, tools for freelancer scheduling, etc. This example shows writing headlines that cover multiple related phrases, close enough, in it. And format the words as close as possible to the initial search query. 3. Focus on your call to action. CTAs help your ad in getting the audience's attention and make them click your ad. We want the visitor to take a specific action on our ad. It might be making a purchase, filling out a lead form, contacting you for service, or getting a quote. So it is essential to add clear CTAs that motivate a user to proceed with your ad. Some words that help your ad getting a push are get, buy, online, save, shop, try, best, free. Since you is positioned as the miracle word, top, in Google ad copy, free is the other that holds the second position in increasing CTR. If you've asked them to buy now and get a free coupon in your ad copy, they should be allowed to buy on the landing page provided with the coupon information right in front. It decreases the chance of bouncing back from your website and adds to the user experience. 4. Highlight your USPs. Emphasize the points that make you better than your competitors. Showcase your product's uniqueness. Add-ons like free shipping, the highest performing product of the week, service with dazzling income offers, etc., makes your ad compelling. Use promotional language in Google Ads copy. For example, instead of half off on your first order, use it like 50% off on your first order. Numbers create a sense of reliability in the user's mind. 5. Use ad extensions. Ad extensions may cost you a little extra time and effort, but are the premium suggestions of leading brands in the advertising industry. Some popular Google ad extensions are Citylinks. These are additional text or links that show up with the ad copy. Use them to add extra sea of information to primary ad copy in Google Ad Group. Call out extensions. This gives you extra space to add something special to your offer. It supports your ad. Structured snippets. It enables you to create a list within an ad extension. Location extension. Increase the chance of an ad to appear for a local search. Also, call and location extensions are best suited for audiences on mobile. They enable them to make an instant purchase or resolve the query by contacting the seller. 6. Keep experimenting with different ad copies. Use different psychological approaches to understand the right messaging trick for your brand. Filtering one right psychological approach equals art plus science. Don't stick with a single ad copy. Use analytics to measure the success of all the ads in each group. Shortlist the best performing and make modifications accordingly. 7. Add FOMO, add countdown timers to your ad. Fear of missing out, FOMO, is last but not the least. Triggering an urgency in the viewer's mind is a powerful way to convert his doubt into a decision. Google allows you to customize a simple countdown timer into your ad. The timer is included in real time when you edit an end date to your ad. How to write Google ad copy key takeaways. Keyword check. Use the keywords effectively in the headline of your ad. The landing page should include the keyword in headlines and main text. Keywords must be the answer to the user's query. Addressing target audience. Emphasize writing personal and talkative ad copy. Words like you and your will help you in winning the clicks battle. Use space wisely. Make use of power words. Keep the message to the point and user specific. Make use of title case. Include CTAs. Give them the clarity of action at the end of the description. Keep ads current. Add specific months or numbers to your ad. It tells the user that the ad offer is still active and they can make a purchase. Never stop optimizing. A/B testing must be a part of your evaluation of ad copy. Use analytics and reports to understand weak points and work on them. Never settle for one super effective ad copy, as later it may become boring for the viewer. Conclusion. Google Ads are effective for any business to lead traffic to their website and make sales. If you want increased ROI, then try investing in Google Ads along with organic SEO efforts. Google Ads copy is like a gateway to your products and services. This methodology of writing a compelling Google Ad copy will give you instant desirable results. Experiment and enrich. Let us know how these tactics help you write successful ad copies that get your ad more clicks.